Hey, I'm Ben from AuthenTech, and today I'll be showing you how to remotely view and control your Android phone or tablet from any PC or Mac for free and without root. Let's jump right in. So I'm always accessing my phone remotely from my computer, like transferring files back and forth or text messaging from my desktop. And I use tools like PushBullet and AirDroid, and they each have their own unique helpful features. However, neither unfortunately offers a way to wirelessly mirror my Android phone screen to my computer with full control and without root or tethering, which is key. Seriously, who does that anymore? So I went out on a hunt to find a better solution, and I found it. It's actually simple and easy setup, plus free. You've probably even heard of it. The app and service is called Teamviewer, and they've been around for a long time. No, this video is not sponsored, I just like their product. Now, step one, download Teamviewer to your desktop or laptop. Windows, Mac, and Linux are all supported. Create your account and sign in. Next, download the Teamviewer host app to your Android device. As for iOS and iPhones, I tried, and the TLDR, Apple stinks, it's too locked down, and you can only remotely view the screen, but not remotely control it, which is a shame. Now, onto your Android, open the host app, sign in with your same login credentials, and bam, that's about it. So check this out, even with my Android screen turned off, from my Mac, I can launch remote control, and it auto starts up on my phone, and now I'm in, totally seamless. From here, I can navigate throughout my phone. Clicking and dragging on the mouse are like finger swipes. Typing on my keyboard transfers over as well. Video and photo screen captures have never been easier. Maybe you need a quick and fast baby or security camera. Just mount your phone, launch the camera app, and I was quite surprised. The video feed lag time to my computer was very minimal. Another feature I could use every day, file transfer. Here, I could move files back and forth between my computer and mobile device. I'm always shooting clips on my phone for my YouTube vids, and this could be a fast and easy way to move those original 4K high-res files over to my Mac and then video edit in Final Cut. It'd also make it uber fast for me to transfer photos and videos over to my phone, and then I could create my Instagram post all from my computer. The app also features universal copy-paste clipboard, uninstall apps, you can access Teamviewer from a browser or Chrome app, and so much more. Also remember two key items. First, you do not need to be on the same Wi-Fi network for this to work. I could be gone at a coffee shop, leave my phone at home, and remotely access it from anywhere. And second, this is all cross-platform and can be used in reversal, meaning, let's say I'm out and about with just my phone, but I need to access and control my home computer. Well, that can easily be done as well. Now, you can get really creative here, and there's endless possibilities. For example, here I have a Mi Box running Android TV hooked up to my 4K Vizio. I sideloaded the host APK file, connected from my desktop, and unfortunately, the app only allows me to remote view the TV box, but this could be helpful in unknown ways. Maybe you wanna keep an eye on what your kids are watching on the TV, maybe, from your computer, easy peasy. Small caveat though, it sometimes lags out. Another thing you could do here is turn on storage permissions for the host app and now remotely access the Android TV's files. This is an easy way to transfer over APKs or movies or whatever to the local storage on the Android box. I tried multiple ways of remote controlling the Android TV, but after a bit of research, it doesn't seem like this is very easy with the Mi Box or Shield, unless you root the device, but that looks pretty complicated and we'll save that for a whole other video. Oh, and I also tried this on my Roku TCL TV, but it's super locked down and not running on top of Android, just a Linux-based OS, just FYI. Overall, the possibilities and ideas are endless, and I wanna hear from you guys. What other cool and unique ideas and implementations have you seen or done before? I'll give you all the download links down in the description. If you're new around here, subscribe and ring the bell so you don't miss all my future videos. Until next time, let's live authentic.